Good afternoon from St. Matthew's Catholic Church, Windsor, which is a little distant from Sydney, and I'm actually at a very interesting instrument. Windsor's famous for two organs. One is the Kinloch and Johnson up at the Anglican Church from 1840, which is the oldest Australian-built instrument. But here I have one which was from Hunter, Alfred Hunter in London, 1879. It was originally owned by the McQuaid family, and it was given to the church in 1882. And this church, actually, the foundation stone was put in by Archbishop Holding in 1836 and consecrated 4 years later in 1840. So it's a very important old church. The organ, as you see here, was totally intact. It was actually very well fixed up and restored by John Hargraves from New Zealand. So it's a wonderful little instrument. It could be hand pumped, it could be foot pumped, and also electric. So I've got a friend here, Chris Sillins, who's going to very kindly pump for me. I'll play a hymn just to show you how it all sounds. And I promise, Chris, I won't play too many long, low notes, so you don't have to get out of breath there. So it'll be Soul of My Saviour, or actually, I made a mistake there, Jesus, My Lord, My God, My All, two verses, so I'm not going to get him to do too much work here, but hear the wonderful sounds of this 1879 Alfred Hunter organ. Thank you, Chris. I think the gauge has almost reached the level, but here we go. Listening.